Cressman research has some indications that inflation is going to go up the end of the year, not down. Notice here that even though inflation is increasing at about a 3% annual rate this year, it's actually decreasing year over year because there was an incline, a steep one, in 2022. Now, if we continue to assume a 3% annual rate of inflation this year, latter half, because it was flattening out in 2022, you can expect that inflation is actually going to go up, not down.